The debate to legalize marijuana is coming to the Missouri State House.
KMBC tonight's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Well, Matt, the general debate over the legalization of marijuana has been going round and round for years now, but this debate may have a new edge to it here in Missouri, what with the state of Colorado recently legalizing pot. Already, a St. Louis area lawmaker has introduced into the Missouri State House two bills regarding marijuana, one that would make Missouri one of almost a couple of dozen states approving the use of marijuana for certain medical purposes. The other bill eliminating the possibility of a jail sentence if you had in your possession small amounts of marijuana. Now, these bills are a long, long way from what Colorado has done, legalizing marijuana use and production. However, taking advantage of what's happened in Colorado, groups that have long supported the legalization of marijuana are now organizing politically, in some cases more aggressively than they ever have in the past, to try and take advantage of this momentum. In some cases, getting among their spokespeople former police officers and prosecutors. We'll see how this turns out over the next few months. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.